Right, installing these on the Dodge Challenger. First, we'll clean the surface with some rubbing alcohol. Then you peel and you stick. Same thing to side two. And now you have the best 5-second mod on a Dodge Challenger.